for the day that's in it. We spoke to some pupils from St. Catherine's National School in Dublin about St. Valentine's Day and their thoughts on the most romantic day of the year.
It's where couples can get together and share their feelings together.
I think it's a nice day to go out with your friends and your mum and dad or your family or spend time with them.
What type of things would people usually give each other?
Like a box of chocolates or flowers.
Well, flowers, cards, maybe a chocolate, small present.
Maybe sometimes people get cards and whoever they're sent from, they don't put their name, so it's like a secret Valentine.
I don't think you should spend as much, like loads of money on it. I think you should just like get a small present for anybody that you think is special to yourself.
I gave a Valentine's card to my mum, but no one else, and my dad, and I got my mum a present.
Have you got any Valentine's cards over the past few years? Have you given any?
Yeah, I got loads.